Now we are going to do some exercise which keeps you fit and fine. So let's start our exercise with neck rotation. While doing neck rotation, we should do clockwise and anti-clockwise. First we have to start with clockwise neck rotation. 1, 2, 3, down, see straight. This rotation, 1, 2, 3, clockwise, anti-clockwise. Now reverse, 1, 2, 3. Now we have to do shoulder rotation. 1, clockwise, 2, 3, anti-clockwise. 1, 2, 3. Now we have to do that bend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we have to do side bends. 1, 2, 3. Now opposite from forward, 1, 2, 3. Now we have to do windmill. Stretch your legs properly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Relax your body. Now let's start second group exercises. 4 touches, 5 times. Stretch your legs. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, up. 1, 2, jumping jack. Now Tadasana. Stretch your body upward, down, relax. Second time, get ready for the Tadasana. Stretch your body. 5 seconds. Down. Relax. Now. What's the position? Get ready. The jump off. Close. And knee. Thank you. for the relaxation. Then get ready for the burpees. It improves our agility.